Hey there, space fans. Today, we're diving into the fascinating world of exploding stars, also known as supernova. These cosmic events are not only mesmerizing to observe, but they also play a crucial role in the universe. So, buckle up and get ready for an astronomical adventure. Before we explore the explosive finale, let's quickly recap the life of a star. Stars are born from massive clouds of gas and dust, which eventually collapse under their own gravity. As the pressure and temperature rise, nuclear fusion ignites, and a star is born. Throughout their lives, stars burn hydrogen into helium, releasing energy in the process. The size, mass, and composition of a star determine its lifespan and ultimate fate. Now, let's talk about the main event, the supernova. When a massive star exhausts its nuclear fuel, the core collapses under its own gravity, triggering a shockwave that blasts the outer layers into space. This explosion is so powerful that it can outshine an entire galaxy for a brief period. Supernovae are classified into two main types, Type 1 and Type 2, depending on their specific characteristics and the elements detected in their spectra. The aftermath of a supernova is just as fascinating as the explosion itself. The ejected material from the explosion can form beautiful and intricate nebulae, like the famous Crab Nebula. Additionally, the core of the star can either become a super-dense neutron star or, if massive enough, collapse even further to form a black hole. Supernova play a vital role in the universe. They are responsible for creating and dispersing heavy elements, such as gold and platinum, throughout space. These elements eventually become part of new stars, planets, and even life on Earth. Supernova also provide valuable insights into the life cycles of stars, the expansion of the universe, and the mysterious nature of dark energy. That's it for our journey through the incredible world of supernova. We hope you enjoyed this cosmic adventure and learned something new about these awe-inspiring celestial events. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to TELE-PHUNTAE for more funny content. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of the universe.